There's some things that I never buy because they're expensive, but they're nice every once in a while, like orange juice. Real orange juice with pulp. One thing I hate is when I'm not the first one to open up something like this, something I never buy, I had to spend $5 on. Especially opened by somebody that I don't get along with.
What was the party orange juice in there?
What's the mission type? Excavation. Hold on. I'm stupid. In my mind, I'm like, oh, I have to get to my inventory so I could switch my frame. I frickin' Alt-Tab. As unfortunate. Like $5? That's like... It's like... 2 dozens of eggs. 2 dozen eggs. All that for some natural orange juice. Apparently my aunt walked into the house and she's like, I don't feel good, I need something quick. Meanwhile, there's a freaking chocolate granola bar on the table. She could have just eaten that, no one else was gonna eat it. But she went for my freaking orange juice. Just, I don't know why I'm like this. I don't know if anyone else can relate. It's just, when I'm not the first person to open something that I was looking forward to, it really pisses me off. Yeah, for real, like, why even open the fucking fridge? There's snacks on the table. On top of that, she didn't have to go for the orange juice. There was Gatorade in the fridge. But I'm sure she was like, orange juice! That shit's expensive, we don't have any at my house! She fucking took my orange juice. Sorry, I'm just irked. Okay, the more irritating part is that, like, on my side of the fridge, I had things in front of my orange juice. So, like, you weren't immediately seeing the orange juice, you had to dig for my freaking orange juice. So I had, like, boba and waters and my milk and my ketchup and mayonnaise. Like, there were layers in front of my orange juice. Easily could have just opted for the Gatorade. Now, if she was, like, my best friend or something, I wouldn't have cared. But I don't even know why she was at my house. Yeah, that I don't feel so good all of a sudden now that I see this orange juice. That is, I feel like that's exactly what happened. Casually, you know, drives 20 minutes over to my house from their house, decides. But now my uncle's coming home from prison pretty soon, and my groceries are a lot more at risk because of that. Like, I don't know what's wrong with this guy, but he will drink a whole gallon of milk in like 3 days. So I've been like, he's eating cereal every meal or something. Like, I don't know where the fucking milk goes. So, I think it's time to invest in a mini fridge. I don't want to spend more money on things that I have to move in the future, because it'll be way more expensive to move.